I spend as much on my self-development every year as I spend on graduate school on an annual basis, because the learning doesn't stop and the practice only gets deeper.